Oh my god, can you guys believe it? We are already on the first week of 2017. Well, actually, nothing's gonna change. Life goes on. I can't wait what trend we are going through in this 2017 because at the end of 2016, mannequin challenge seems like a trend. Maybe I should do a mannequin challenge together with this Sonic Gear Pandora Mini. That looks like Ultraman Orb. Welcome back to another episode of D-Gadget. Oh my god, this is second episode of 2017. Well, today we are going to review this little cute thing, the Sonic Gear Pandora Mini. Wait a minute, did the name sounds familiar?
Today we are looking at the 3 Pandora series speaker from Sonic Gear. We have Pandora 3, Pandora Mini, and Pandora Micro.
Yep, this Sonic Gear is also called Pandora Mini for some reason. I'm gonna call it 2016 version, you know, just like some asshole smartphone manufacturer with the G and M series. Nevertheless, this speaker came with few colors for selection and I had my favorite color, purple. Besides being a Bluetooth speaker, this speaker also came with FM radio, an MP3 player via TF card and USB port. A little pro tip, TF card is different than a micro SD card, but they are actually compatible for each other. So yep, you can slot in your micro SD card into this Pandora Mini and you are good to go to play your music. Not to mention, the Pandora Mini also came with aux-in audio output. Well, not a direct aux cable, but you need to use the given 2-in-1 cable where you can connect using the micro SD slot instead. The build quality is great for these little kits here. Although most of the parts are made by plastic, it does feel solid and light, easy to bring it to anywhere. Using the Pandora Mini for the first timer like me, a little bit confusing, but I get hang on it after testing it few times. By default, the Pandora Mini is in Bluetooth mode. Just switch on the power button and you are good to go to connect to your any smartphone. By inserting a micro SD or USB, the speaker will turn to that mode instead. For FM radio mode, you need press and hold the play button and you hear a sound indicating the mode change. Then push left or right to find your frequency. You can, of course, connect the cable given to act as antenna for better signal. To go into aux mode, just simply plug in the 2-in-1 cable given to the Pandora Mini micro USB and the other side connect to another MP3 player. Do check out below description on how the multifunction button acts differently when you are on different mode. Now, time for the sound quality check. Instead of looking premium as well, Jerry aimed to be fun and stylish with the standout color stripe. The metal back cover design is somewhat similar with the Lenny 3. For me, the speaker did very well in the walker. It has no issue if you are listening to a talk show or maybe a FM radio. But the background music, the instrument, is very disappointed. It is flat and almost no layering at all. The only issue I faced when using the Pandora Mini is the charging. The instructions say that during charging, the red light will turn on and it will turn off when the charging is full. Sadly, mine is turned on all the time no matter how long I charge it. So I'm not even sure if the battery is full since there are no indicators. Sadly, the battery life is also a huge disappointment because it has 400mAh but it can only last me 1.5 hours with a Bluetooth and also music playback continuously. Ultimately, this is a budget Bluetooth speaker for people who want something small, light, easy to carry and also cheap, as it only costs 36 ringgit and 90 cents. Well, I guess this is a perfect present for Christmas, right? Hey, wait a minute, Christmas just over. Anyway, thanks for watching my review and thanks for all your support all this while. Don't forget to catch our video next week. So don't forget to like this, share this and subscribe this. See you guys on next video. Yo guys, don't forget to check out our other video as well, only in the Gadget channel.